皆さん、こんにちは。2010年8月2日、晴れ。今日は暑い一日でした。遭難事故が2件発生しました。毎年夏の季節には事故がよく発生します。万が一のことを考えていつも行動しています。仲間同士の情報交換も重要です。いつか非常対策について紹介をしたいと考えています。それではまたお会いしましょう。
のこともあるので中止にしましょうと話して納得してもらい引き返したと話しています。でまた引き返した後2人だけで山中に戻った経緯についてはカメラマンが尾根まで行くと言った。
13 or 14 students that have been shot at Columbine High School.
Will you remember me?
Two fellow students opened fire and set off pipe bombs, killing at least 15 students.
Don't let your life pass you by.
When they first walked in, they said if there's any drops in here, they're dead. So I was just lucky I wasn't wearing a baseball hat today.
There were over 30 incendiary and explosive devices in the school. They have a very volatile situation there.
One black victim. And all the rest of the victims are white.
I don't know, I'm pretty upset because this is like crazy.
I will remember you.
Hey, here's the list of people. I'm just going to start reading names.
Will you remember me?
Amy Stone, Chris Carlstead.
Don't let your life pass by.
I'm waiting for my mom right now.
Where do I go? Which way do I go?
They're okay.
Screaming, there are kids running around. They didn't know what they were doing.
I told them to get under the desk, and we all got under the desk, and then they just started coming in the library and opening fire and shooting off bombs.
Those two guys were around, and they were shooting people left and right.
Screaming after they'd shoot up something, they'd go, woo!
It has hit me because my daughter's still missing, and I have heard that someone just saw her on television, and I'm trying to be relieved and hope that it's true.
We were outside in the parking lot about 50 yards away from where it was happening, and a girl was laying against the curb who had been shot in her leg, and then another kid was laying face down at the bottom of the stairs, and he was shot in the back.
One of my teachers is injured in the hospital with a bullet to the chest, and I hear she's okay now. And another one of my teachers, I know that he was shot, but I don't know what his condition is now.
We only had 5 weeks left, and they're talking just school's over.
I think that it's going to be a while before people are going to be able to be in our school with comfort.
Let your life pass you by.
It's going to be really hard. I'm going to see places where people have died. It's just not going to be the same.
It's going to be really sad to see the empty desks and all the people that I knew gone, just that I'm not going to see them again.
Weep not for the memory.
I don't know if we're going to be able to go back the rest of the year. There's going to be a lot of trauma going on.